I'm Thomas Sumner. I'm the Earth and Environmental Sciences reporter for Science News Magazine. About 66 million years ago, there was a devastating disaster on Earth, and about 3/4 of all plant and animal species got wiped out in a geologic instant. And that's been a mystery for decades, and you might have heard in school that everything died from big space rock impact, but not everybody believes that. And so to help answer that question, a team of researchers has gone back to the scene of the crime off the coast of Mexico, this giant 200-kilometer across crater called Chicxulub. They dropped 3 giant kind of legs into the sea, jacked themselves out of the water so they had a stable platform, and then drilled straight down into what's called the Peak Ring. It's this ring of mountains within the crater itself. So in November, they reported in Science that the rocks in this Peak Ring were from way down, kilometers down, when the impact originally hit. And that means that the simulations of the impact itself are right, because they predicted that those deep rocks would be churned to the surface. And that's really exciting because it means that the scientists can trust the models, and then they can then use those models and see how much stuff was kicked up into the atmosphere, how much energy was released, and what might have happened to the critters that were alive at the time. So in February, I will be putting out an in-depth feature story looking at this question of what killed the dinosaurs. And I will be looking both at the new research coming out of the impact site of the drilling project, as well as some of the first evidence of animals directly killed by the impact, and they were basically swallowed whole by the tsunami that came roaring out from the impact site. And I'll also be looking at the other faction that has been researching the end of the dinosaurs, and they do not think it was the impact. They think it was something else, and they are currently rallying around the Deccan Traps, which are these colossal volcanic eruptions in what is now India that blanketed the landscape with kilometers thick layers of lava. And it was a really, really big eruption. They are claiming that that eruption built up CO2 in the atmosphere, it acidified the oceans, a lot of the same things we're doing right now, and killed a whole bunch of stuff. And they're saying that that was the dominant driver of the end of the dinosaurs. This drilling project and a lot of other research projects regarding this horrible extinction event have already told us a lot, but there are some big questions that are remaining, and a lot of the findings are just making those questions even bigger. So 2017 is going to be interesting one way or the other, whether or not we really saw what killed the dinosaurs.